Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and it is time to play Witcher, The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. I will be honest, I haven't played Witcher 1 or 2, which is, I don't even know what I've been doing with my life. I would assume between my 360s and my Xbox One, I played 450 games. That seems about right. About 400, I think it's 350 on 360 at least. And I haven't played 100 games on Xbox One. Maybe 400 and something, 410, 420. I don't know, something like that. And I did not play Witcher 1 or 2. But according to a friend, you don't need to have played them to understand this. I've read this little booklet thing that they give with the game, get a little backstory. I've watched a little bit of a playthrough of Witcher 2 from two of my favorite YouTubers, Let's Play Wise and Fightin' Cowboy and Christopher Odd. So I do have a little bit of knowledge of Witcher, but this should be fun. I'm actually really pumped for this. I was just able to get it picked up the other day because I can't drive myself to the store to get any games. I gotta get people to take me. Get that. Okay. Because YouTube darkens crap, they always darken a little, bump up the brightness to there. We'll bump it to there. This game automatically saves your progress. Please do not turn off your console when this icon is displayed.
I
Okay.
see you gather before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North! You stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, "Why have the gods forsaken us?" We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction, the trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves, did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years, but a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The Wild Hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time of madness and disdain.
All right, that was a sweet intro. Let's see, let's check the options here. Controller settings, vibration off. I like my sensitivity high, so we'll try this to start, because I've been trying to dial down the... Subtitles on, alright, that's good. Text English. Audio English. Okay, audio, here we go. So, master volume, keep that up. Turn music volume down. Effects. Turn that down to 7. Let's go 65. We'll leave voice volume at 100. Hey, I think that might be good. Let's look at the controller schemes. Cast sign, strong attack, fast attack, correct. Okay, I think I should be able to get this. Alright, new game. Enjoy a smooth ride through the world. You're happy to be challenged. You're a seasoned, demanding gamer. You're truly insane and loving it. Alright, I think I'm gonna do just the story. I like to play through a game for the story, especially these. Not too into the challenge. If I want a challenge while I'm playing a video game, I'll go throw Call of Duty on Veteran, or I'll throw in Dark Souls. Dark Souls is kind of fills my need for a hard game. Kind of fills the need for a challenge. I just like to play a lot of games, and so we're gonna throw it on just the story. Why not? Let's do it. Turn on tutorials. Simulate the Witcher 2 save. Can you import your Witcher 2 save? Damn, the homie just sliced that horse's head off. Oh shit! Is that Yennefer? Is that who that's supposed to be? I think so. Yeah, that's Yennefer. Oh, what? Wow, nice misses. But way to go. What a failure. Hughes. Okay. That was up there for like 2 seconds. Who could have read that? Who has that speed of reading? Oh shit. Oh damn.
You know I don't find that amusing.
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
So, later then.
See you later.
Yennefer here? It is. Okay, welcome to Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. This tutorial will introduce you to the game's core elements. Each message will be saved in the glossary. You'll also find detailed information about world lore and gameplay mechanics. Alright. Okay. Minimap and objectives. The minimap is in the upper right-hand corner of your display. It shows your current location in the surrounding area. Underneath the minimap, you'll find the objectives for your active quest. Alright. Hold on. I've decided... Oh crap, how do I get to options? There we go. What was it under gameplay? No. Control settings? Here we go. Yeah, that's way too fast for me. That's not... I don't know. It's not what I wanted. I want it to be a little bit... that's still pretty fast.
Okay, see, I thought Ciri could stand to wait a little longer.
It's uninstructive. Not to mention unreasonable.
I don't want to be reasonable.
Aha, so that's the way the wind blows. Go and train with her, then come back. It'll give me a chance to put my face on.
Of all the women I've known, you're the only one who does that before.
You've known many.
What's it matter? Only ever thought of you.
What a save. Turn it down even more. I'll get this figured out eventually here, you know. We'll get those figured out. Let's bump it down to 80, I guess. I guess in these games, I kind of want control over speed of camera. Alright, that's fine. Alright.
Shit. Mountain Pass is beautiful as ever.
Where is... thought that would be where I was supposed to go. Is there a door over here? No, that is where I'm supposed to go, is out there. What's this? Oh, there we go. There, I needed the key. Is the door over here? No. Where's the door? There's the door. Okay. Hopefully this will work. There we go. Door open. Oh, what do I need my Witcher sense for right now? Alright. Come on, Drawl, get down the stairs.
Old Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course. She prefers practice to theory.
What?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and alghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Oh, what do I want to say?
Gotta admit, we've spoiled her.
We've spoiled her. I've been saying it from the start. Ciri needs a firm hand.
Been saying that, true. But you let her walk all over you just like the rest of us do.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike!
Damn, I wish I could do this.
You're not in this circus. Pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. Enough. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think? All right. Take off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a Witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
You!
Exactly. So you'd best behave. Come on. We'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Of course. Is a Witcher school or an elven bathhouse?
Meet you to the bottom.
Maybe if you fall.
Okay. So is right trigger run? Oh no, holding A is sprint. Alright. can't let me climb the ladder. Climb the ladder. She's probably gonna beat me down. Okay, so jump up. Jump up. Here we go. Okay.
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps. Siri, cut it out.
Already half dead. Take a lot of damage.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl-ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Don't try to weasel your way out of this.
A witcher must know how to trick his opponent. You said so yourself.
Might have. But don't use my words of wisdom on Vesemir, got it? That's playing with fire.
Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals. And Ciri's barely a novice.
I gotta figure out how to play this game. Okay, witchers must be prepared to fight foes of all kinds, be they plate-clad knights, ethereal race, or bone-crushing giants, to match the strengths and exploit the weaknesses of different enemies. Witchers need to use a variety of weapons and combat techniques. Core tools of their trade are their swords, one steel for fighting humans and non-humans, the other silver for slaying monsters. Witches have also mastered a simple form of combat magic. These signs are not as powerful as the spells wielded by mages, but then they can be cast very quickly with simple one-handed gestures, making them quite useful in the heat of combat. Witches are also adept at basic alchemy. They can brew powerful potions, blade oils, and bombs, all of which give them a keen advantage when fighting stronger.
Draw your sword, Garros!
Draw a seal. Press R to select or deselect a target. When you have a target selected, all your attacks are directed towards them.
Quick cuts! 1, 2, 3! Strong strikes now. Okay. Give it all you got! Never lock your elbow when striking.
Okay. A strong attack.
Call that a strong blow?
Position, Ciri. Footwork. Remember.
Okay, so you can go back, you can go right. I guess you can go forward, but that's not really what you want to do. Okay. Roll out of the way. How do you roll? Oh, there we go. Okay, so...
Now, parrying.
She's likely to be more of a challenge.
See how Geralt holds his sword.
The movements... Okay, so parry.
What am I supposed to parry? I'm fighting a stupid guy.
Pretend now, live later. Riposte! Strike! Counter-strike!
Form a counter-attack.
Maybe a storm's coming.
I didn't read the tutorial of what I wanted me to do. Okay. Just before your opponent strikes.
Now, young lady, to bring the day to a close, we'll go over a few witcher's signs. Let's start with Quen.
Quen sign, press A to make it active.
Ciri, Quen is sometimes called the Witcher's Shield. Now watch carefully to see why.
Okay, protects you against damage and certain critical effects.
Who's next? Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly.
Deals fire
Ciri,
damage.
If not for the Quen sign, I'd be aflame by now. Alright, Geralt, come on! See that, Ciri? Ard will knock anyone or anything off balance. Destroy their rhythm. Time for Axie. Damn it. I hate this feeling. Axie can really muddle your mind.
All right.
Erden now. Show her, Geralt.
I don't know why they didn't just go in order.
See this, Ciri? Couldn't move if I wanted to. Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Ciri. Quen will dampen the blow.
This will be quick and painful.
All right. Aim at the highlighted training. Okay, that didn't work. There we go. Capitorial is now over. Stop training, sheath your sword.
Fine! Enough! Continue training at will!
I'm trying to sheath my sword, homie. Stop it.
Ha! Whoa! You really showed him, kid.
Ciri, get down here.
The little she-devil. Soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet. Ciri? I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in a tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it, your dream?
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
That's the problem. It was more. In the past, when Ciri'd appear in my dreams, something was wrong. She was in danger.
We taught her how to defend herself from anything, wraiths included.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. Oh, how about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet. Soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
Stuffed unicorn. Used it once or twice. In certain situations.
The things young folk get up to these days.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh, but it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there. Wait, hear that?
I hear it. I smell it. Ghouls.
All right, I'm gonna end the episode here, and then in the next episode we'll fight these ghouls and I guess head out and look for Yennefer. But I hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of The Witcher 3. I think I'm going to really enjoy this game. Where I'm going to be playing through, I'm going to try to do a lot of the story quests. I don't know how much side quests I'm going to do on the way to completing the story, but we might have some post-game episodes where I go around and do side quests and stuff like that. But I hope you guys